Hey man, I'm wondering how to do this, how to get your videos. Every time I go to this, it shows this, but when I press the play button, it don't even work the movie. Like, I put a movie on, I'm trying to see, is it a software I need to get it? Because every time I'm trying to put in, like, the little Western don't, like, download right or something. Or is it something wrong with it? Because I was wondering if you can, go ahead and see if you can send me a video, what website to go to, or just text me like a little where the thing is on the bottom, a comment, what website to go on to get the videos, to how to add the software to put videos on this, because it is kind of neat though. I like it, and especially you can hold up to 1,000 get a video music, and like you probably can hold up to like 4, I don't know, but if you can hold up the movie that you just download, find Destination 3. That's a lot. I think that, I don't know how many gigs that is. If that's like 1 gig, then that's probably the whole thing, but I don't know. But if you still got music playing on there, that's kind of tight. That means they chop some of the stuff up, and then you just play it like that. I don't know how it does, but just show me how to do it.